My parents are Baroque musicians, which means that at any time our Manhattan apartment will be crammed with like at least three harpsichords. It's hard for like people not to get the idea that we're not like hippies. I feel like I have to explain my mom by saying that she wears Ann Taylor, she can't be a hippie. But you know, as musicians, I mean, we're not financially comfortable. And that's just, it's just kind of the reality. But I think what my parents have given me is something so much more important, like the support and like that extra push to like really build those skills that you need to get into a place like Vassar. It's really cliched, actually. But you know, I was on a tour and I walked into the library and I thought to myself, there's no way I'm not coming here. You know, I wanted a place that had history, and I wanted a place that had a lot of this, like, beautiful, open, natural environment to explore. I wanted a place that would challenge me intellectually in a lot of different areas. I tried drama, I did a lot of sociology, and I did a lot of history, and it's all sort of come back to visual art, which is my major now. And it's not so much that I left these other paths, but like that they all sort of fed into what I was ultimately interested in, which is visual representation. Mickalene Thomas, if you don't know her, if you ever pass outside the MoMA, she has this enormous painting just like in the window. And so this fantastic artist came to Vassar as a guest lecturer, and I had the amazing opportunity after she lectured to have a one-on-one critique with her, where she came to my studio and I set up all my art. Like, I showed her a picture of a large-scale sculpture that I had in the library courtyard for a while, these like 6-foot-tall figures. And I was surprised that she actually wasn't as interested in those as she was in this like watercolor I had of these children. But she said that what made her interested in that was that there was something ambiguous about it, that you didn't really know how to feel, like you didn't know whose side you were on. That was what she was interested in. And when she said that, I was like, you know, that is what I'm interested in too. And it was so fantastic to like finally be able to settle on a path, and you know, instead of like having all these like different veins, like, oh God, where's my art going? Like, what am I interested in? Just like realizing that I'm interested in the art that doesn't give answers.